we get together for a week in June, and we spend this week up here at Mierstead, the beautiful estate in northern Westchester. And, you know, we have this kind of intense week, which begins on Monday and ends on with a concert on Sunday.
So Cultivate sort of makes a really tidy and deeply satisfying package of our three main areas of composer support, live and recorded performance, and education.
This thing here is we get to work with the performers very closely. So I've actually made a lot of adjustments to the parts in my piece based on just feedback from the performers, which is great to be able to do over the course of a week rather than showing up to a rehearsal day the day before and then having to make lots of changes. Things seem a bit more rushed in a lot of circumstances. But here, you know, we have time to really converse with the players and see what they like to do, see what works well, what doesn't work well, and make those adjustments throughout the week.
Well, first of all, I think that the composers come out of the Cultivate program with a good piece. That's important, a piece that's been workshopped and tried, and the chance to make revisions and to work with some great performers.
These players are top-notch, obviously, professionals. I think we just feel really lucky to be here because it's great. I mean, we all work with a lot of student players as well. It's great to work with student players, but here we really get a chance to work with players who not only are experienced in new music, but just are experienced in performing all sorts of classical music and just really know how to bring a piece to life no matter what the style is.
We have a pretty wide menu of programs, all directed towards the support of composers, past and present composers, and American music.